Jason Foster, pen certificate. Freshman Mike Reader, varsity lettering certificate. Freshman Brian McSwain, varsity lettering certificate. Freshman Richie Garner, DNS certificate plus captain's team. Richie also received all conference recognition. Receiving letter awards for junior varsity competition of freshman Daniel Berman, junior varsity lettering certificate. Eighth graders, David Gardner. Receiving the determination award, Richie Garner. And receiving the most valuable golfer award, Richie Garner. Also would like to thank Coach Jones and Coach Walker for their support and guidance. Finally, to thank the parents who are so encouraging and helpful. The junior varsity team improved by leaps and bounds. The first tragedy, no points were scored, and by the time of the junior varsity invitational meeting, the girls missed winning first place by only 4 points. The girls worked hard and their enthusiasm paid off for them. The girls varsity team had great success. Coach Hudlin feels that the thing that prevented the girls from winning the conference championship is their weakness in numbers. However, they were very happy as a trophy list to receive the run-up of the conference. All conference awards were presented to the following girls who won first place in the following event. Anne Anderson won the long jump and high jump in the conference. Mitchell Williams, Susanna Flynn, Clayton Cutherson, and Kim Dale won the 800 meter relay. Heather Reader won the 800 meter, 1600 meter, and 3200 meter run in the conference. The following athletes will receive a certificate of participation and a letter pin or bar. Allison Barrett, junior high level. Ruth Boyd, junior high level. Deborah Burns, junior high level. Amy Carroll, 10. Caleb Cutherson, 10. Kim Dale, bar. Christy Hinglewood, junior high level. Ann Henderson, bar. Heather Hoyle, 10. John Two, varsity letter.
All right, John!
Betsy Matthews, 10. Perry Matthews, junior high letter. Suzanne McClendon, football. Abby Reader, football. Shelley Simmons-Hockman, football.
Come on, Matt.
Rachel Williams, football. Laura Roman, junior high letter. Lucille Yoakum, varsity letter. Virginia varsity tackle awards. MVP award goes to Abby Reader. Termination award goes to Suzanne McClendon. Fighting Spirit Award goes to John Cooper. The Most Improved Award goes to Shelley Simmons-Hockman. Salem Compass will also receive a bronze medal at the state meet for the 100-meter run.
Every class, please rise. And begin starting your line. Receive your diplomas. Eric Adams. Katie Aldrin, TJ Bell, Tara Montag, she's not present, Michael Mulliken, Krista Pate, Art Peterson, not present. Jennifer Potter. Abby Reeder. Ty Rudy. Sean Richardson, he's not present. Amy Rose.